Rhino voice actor Chris Jai Alex may have accidentally leaked to one of his baddie buddies will be in Spider-Man for PlayStation 4. Eurogamer spotted that Alex, who's also the multiplayer announcer for Black Ops 4, mentioned Dr. Octopus during a video interview with Call of Duty YouTuber Driftor at E3, and it has since been pulled down. Having Doc Ock show up honestly wouldn't be too surprising, especially since he's regularly part of the Spidey vs. Sinister Six, but the bigger question is if he'll be the main villain or not. A lot of people are expecting Norman Osborn / Green Goblin to take that title, and we'll have to wait and see. But not long, the game comes out in September, so we're getting close. Speaking of our favorite friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, we now know the name of the MCU sequel after Homecoming. Actor Tom Holland unveiled on Instagram that the next Spidey movie will be called Spider-Man Far From Home, which is actually kind of a nice twist on Homecoming. If you haven't been keeping with all the reports swinging about, the sequel will see Spider-Man traveling the world and facing off against Mysterio. Also, potentially a spoiler, skip ahead by like 5 seconds if you're worried, but I'm guessing Peter Parker will be feeling much better after Avengers 4, since the Spidey sequel arrives a couple of months after that. There's one person out there who bought Metal Gear Rising Revengeance on Mac.
There are dozens of us. Dozens!
Apparently it's unplayable now because of DRM. A Redditor named Trying to Wake Up Now, side note, aren't we all on a Monday, posted that the company behind the Mac port Transgaming is gone, and so there's no server to ping to play the game since it requires an online connection. Nobody's working on it and Konami has no reason to fix it, so a single player game that people bought with their own money is just no longer playable. It scares me a little how easy something like this actually is. I was going to donate a bunch of my physical games this month. Maybe I just shouldn't do that. And that's your daily fix for June 25th. Now that you're all caught up, watch our awesome video where we break down all the gameplay details from the E3 trailer for Cyberpunk 2077. With that, I'm Alana Pierce. Don't forget to download the IGN app, and remember, you can get your fix anytime online at IGN.